Friends, today again we are here with chapter Scratch Programming and Introduction Part 2. In previous video, we learned that how to start Scratch and we know that how to start Scratch by clicking on Start, then All Program, then click on Scratch 2. Then we also learned that main components of Scratch, Sprite. It is a small graphic character that perform action in the Scratch project, means this small cat is said to be Sprite. Then stage, it is the main working area where the sprite moves and perform action as per given instruction, means this area is said to be this area is said to be stage of this sprite. Today we will start from code block palette. Block palette contains the set of blocks which are used to program the sprite and give actions to it. It means, students, code in Scratch comes as block that you can click together to make programs. You choose block from the code block palette and drag them into the current sprite panel. Then click them together. There are 10 categories of blocks in the Scratch which are color coded, and you can select the category you required from the list at the top of the code block palette. These are our code block palettes. You can see here this area. This area is our code block. Here motion, pain, stamp, these all are our code block. Each block performs specific task in project. It is used to create sprites in Scratch. The block contents to each other just like zig and zag saw puzzle. Here script is a collection of stepwise instructions that are given to the sprite to do a specific task. This is called our Here, with the help of cursor, you can see this is our script. This is our script and this stage. Here, this place is said to be script area. This is our script area and this is our script. This is our script and this is our script area. Script is created by dragging the instruction from the blocks palette and dropping them stepwise on the top of each other. The script is also called a program of Scratch. We have a very interesting fact, that is, we can move our sprite in stage. How we can move our sprite in stage? We can move our sprite in stage with the help of moving or motion block. All the instructions related to the motion of the sprite are given under the motion block menu. Students, let us understand the use of motion block, which we will use in motion block. Move forward or backward means with the help of motion block, you can move your sprite forward and backward, and you can turn it left, right by certain degrees also, like 15 degree, minus 15 degree, whatever you want, you can turn your sprite. And you can go to the desired position also with the help of this motion block. Drawing a colorful circle, that sprite you will create, you can also move that sprite in a circular motion also. The block in the paint block menu allow the sprite to draw circles, lines on the stage. Now students, first I want to show you practically how to move a sprite in stage. So come to the Scratch. Students, you can see here, this is our Scratch 2 project or program. Now I am going to create with the help of this blocks to move the sprite from one place to another place. These all are our blocks. This is our motion. The looks, sound, pain, data, events, control, sensing, operator, and more blocks are there in the Scratch. These all are our blocks, code blocks in Scratch. Now I will show you how to move this sprite from one stage, from one place to another place. First, you set the size or place where you want to keep the sprite. I place this sprite here, and after this I'm going to set a backdrops from the library. Any backdrops you can choose from here, whatever you like. Click this, then afterwards click on OK. Click here in OK. You can see our sprite is come to this stage. This is our sprite and this is our stage. This background is said to be our stage and this character is our sprite. Now set the paint color. Go to this scripts here. With the help of this costumes, you can change the color of the sprite. Whatever color you want, you can change here. Take this and fill like this. I choose a red color and you can see our sprite is in red color here also. Now afterwards click on this script. I have clicked here in the script. Then first you have to click in event. Click on when clicked this flag. Just drag and drop with the help of mouse. Drag it. Then go to the motion block. Then click on move. This move 10 steps. Drag here. Then go to this control block and repeat. Drag it here, and when I'm going to show you in full screen how it will work, click see here. This is our full screen. You have to click here, then you will see this project in full screen. See, this is our flag. Student, this is our flag, and whenever you will click in this flag, na, it will start your program. See here, I'm going to click. Just click here in this flag, and when you want to stop it, just click on this red button, stop. First we will start it. See, our sprite is moving. And when you want to stop it, you have to click here, stop. Then again you want to go to back, click here. Now you can see how this is script is working, means this sprite is moving from one place to another place. Now I will show you. Now students, drawing a colorful circle means with the help of paint block we can draw colorful circle, means our sprite will draw a colorful circle. The block in the paint block menu allow the sprite to draw lines on the stage. It will clear all the paint mark and stamp from the stage. It will set the paint color to the different values and it will set the paint size also. Now I will show you how to use this paint block. Students, as you can see here, this is our previous project, what we have done in the motion block. Now I will show you how we will use this paint block. First you have to click in this paint block. Click here. Then you can see paint down. Just drag and drop. Then pen size. Set the pen size also. Set the pen size to 1 to 10. Here 1 is written, I'm going to change here 10. Then afterwards change pen color by 10. You can see here I have changed pen color by 10 also. Now we will see in full screen. Then we have to click here this full screen button. Now step by step we will click here. Then we can see this is sprite is drawing a line, colorful line in straight. You can see here this sprite is drawn a colorful line also. Go to the back. Students, if you want this sprite to be a circular motion, then again go to this motion block, then change 15 degree. Students, you can see here I have dragged 10-15 degree and just see what will happen, how the sprite will change its position and draw a circular line. See as I am clicking the mouse, how the sprite is completing a circle, a colorful circle. Now students, I hope you understand motion block and pen block also. I hope you understand this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.